Nevada is the first state in the United States to remove the blockchain tax. According to Cointurk.com, Republican Senator Ben Kickheffer submitted the bill to Parliament on 30th of March. After that, Nevada State Legislature approved the blockchain-friendly law on June 5th. As Cointelegraph pointed, Bitcoin influences has a domino effect upon every state and company, and this law aims to promote both Nevada and the blockchain community. Another blockchain bill, which recognized the legality of blockchain signatures and smart contracts, was signed on May 29 by Arizona Governor Doug Ducey.